20 years ago, computer systems were built like castles. Nothing got in or out. But as systems evolved and connecting to the internet became a requirement, hackers breached the walls and held data ransom or worse. Today, we assume systems will be compromised. Today, we practice cybersecurity risk management. It spans multiple disciplines from business, computer science, and PR to organizational change, ethics, and laws. It involves predicting threats and knowing how to minimize the risk to our organization. In 2021, the ransomware cyber attack on the Colonial Pipeline got the world's attention. The $4 million crime was one of the first high-profile critical infrastructure attacks, which likely started from an employee's password found on the dark web. Because cyber attacks are cheap and easier to perform, organizations need people who can anticipate the next threat, manage risk, and protect data, money, and even lives. At Georgetown University, our Master's in Cybersecurity Risk Management teaches all of that, and we are excellent at it. In their capstone project a year before, Georgetown students simulated the fallout of a foreign country performing a cyber attack on critical infrastructure. They chose energy and pipeline. They predicted how Colonial Pipeline would happen and the tools used. Basically, learning about the attack before it happened. If you are interested in leading the future of cybersecurity risk management, then consider the master's program at Georgetown University School of Continuing Studies.